Howdy folks, how you doing? Well, if you're new to pipe smoking, you may have heard the term briar pipe and not known what it was. Well, it's really very simple. A briar pipe is a pipe made from the root of a heath tree, which grows in the Mediterranean in usually very sandy soil. Now, the root of the heath tree has some interesting properties. First of all, it's very fire resistant, so it's perfect for making a pipe out of because it's not going to catch your pipe on fire generally. Also, the root of the heath tree is very porous. When it's alive, it's to soak up nutrients and water, of course, but when it's made into a pipe, it also soaks up moisture in your pipe, which makes the pipe act as a natural filter. Now, this root they dig up and make into pipes, they cut it into two different basic types. The inner root, which I forgot the name of, makes perfectly serviceable pipes, but generally isn't as pretty burl or pretty wood. The outer part of the root is called plateau briar, and that's why when you see these little bumps in the pipe, that's what you're seeing, is that's the outer part of the wood. That briar makes usually prettier pipes, nice looking burl grain, but both types of wood will make perfectly serviceable smoking pipes. So when you hear the term briar pipes, that's what we're talking about, and most pipes these days are made of briar. There are the materials, there's olive wood, there's cherry wood, I've even heard of oak pipes. There's pipes made of meerschaum, which is a kind of stone. But generally what you see on eBay and people smoking is a briar pipe. It makes a very wonderful material for making pipes from. It's very nice. And I think even probably has a better taste than some other woods. So there you go, a briar pipe. All right, folks, we'll talk with you later.